Hi guys! Today I have this Liz plush from the Magic School Bus series. She's from 1995 and is kind of hard to find these days, but you can find a few sometimes on eBay. So let's take a closer look at her. There's her cute face. Here's her original tag. It's got a little crease at the bottom, but still overall in good condition. On the inside it says, "When Miss Frizzle begins one of her adventures, she relies on Liz to help make it happen. Liz is a truly different kind of class mascot. She can slither like a lizard, but also take pictures with a camera and eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches." She has some orange scales on her back and through the bottom of her tail. Here's her underside, kind of a teal color, different from the green. There's her hang tag from Kenner, and it shows the date on there. And that's pretty much it. There you go. And thanks for watching the video. See you later.